man. Are we set? Are we going? Am I set? No clue. Looks like I'm rolling, though. So as the gunsmith starts angrily talking about who knows what off to the side, as I sit in the corner, I welcome you all in, everybody, to the live stream Let's Play of Destiny. I'm gonna keep doing it. XB1, as per usual. Whew! Now, I need to snap over. I need to get off the Twitch side of things and get into the game itself. One moment, please. There we go. I think we're good there. Let me shut that down. Still got the recorder, the timer thing going for me. Just sitting down, looking at the moon, and we're gonna jump into things. Went and checked with Xur. Actually, let me show you that. Today being the day after St. Patrick's Day. That's why I named this episode The Irish Flu. Because maybe I had a little too much to drink last night. I had a few shots. That was about it. Slept in today. So that's fun. I mean, I'm off Fridays, so that works. Just I don't like sleeping in because I got to be in early Saturday morning. I'd almost like to be tired all Friday, so I get good sleep or a lot of sleep for Saturday morning when I wake my ass up. But, oh well. 6 days a week working, that's just what happens. Now, Radiant Dance Machines, are these good boots? I really don't know. The Jalo Supercell? Is this a really good auto rifle? I really don't know. Warlock class only, Titan class only, you know. Don't know if those are good things. Really don't. I mean, by the numbers, 280, I think, with everything. Eh, I have better pieces right now. So it's not as if I'm going to be picking those up. I don't know. Maybe they can be ramped up, amped up, boosted up in something good. But I'm going to be fucking around doing stuff in orbit, not in the menu. There was one thing that I kind of looked at earlier that I don't think I've paid any attention to whatsoever. Since, I mean, the main plot of the game is done, and it's just, I'm just fucking around for now. Doing strikes, doing raids when it's, you know, when there's enough people to babysit me through those things. Because I am no raider, I'll have you know. Striker, maybe. But when I looked over towards the reef, there was all this stuff. House of Wolves, Prison of Elders, blah, blah, blah. And apparently, I can do all of this stuff. Arena. I don't even know what it is. Fire team, co-op, matchmaking. You get experience in Vanguard gear. I'm going to try to do that. Easy, that's our only difficulty, so why not? No idea what it entails. Don't have a clue what my bounties are. I think I got some melee kills that I can do. Without dying, that is. This one's so close. Eh, whatever. Melee kills without dying. 4 out of 20. Super kills. 9 out of 30. Void ability. Sure, I'll check on that. Killing spree. 5 kills within 3 seconds, 5 times. And that's just standard. Solar weapon kills. That might be my shotgun. Might be. Might be. Oh well. Melee kills, I'll try for that, I suppose, along the way. Oh, man. Slept in, just felt great. I mean, I've been up for a little bit. Threw down some coffee. That's about it, really. Check the emails, do all that stuff. Only one other person in here? Actually, I didn't check. I was in my menu. No, we have a 3-person team. Good. Good. So let's put in some work, get some shit done. Pick up some itams, please. Diablo 2, remember that? Itam, please. Now what is this arena, or what is it called? Is it the arena? Something? I don't know. Welcome. Why did it only show me?
Prison of Elders. Fight, kill, survive.
fight, kill, and survive.
Machines of hate. Vex incoming. Violence. Win.
Is this the only room they give us, or come on, what do we do here? Come on, Magnum, wake up. Deuteronomy, is that? Great name. Yeah, okay, wave's completed. Is this like what's-his-name shit in Borderlands? Dude's popping and locking and dropping. Hey, Minotaur. Oh. Yeah, fuck that first wave. That ain't shit. I don't know that. Oh, you prick. Here, eat all that stuff. So maybe we should try. That was a wave. Wow. Okay, that was pretty mild. Was it the slaughterhouse or some shit in Borderlands? Oh, I forgot what it was called. I thought it was somebody's slaughterhouse. I forgot dude's name. What? I am getting no kills. And I'm okay with that. I mean, unless there's prizes for, like, the top killer. But I don't know. Man, I'm just having a... morning so far. I don't feel awake, I don't feel with it, for nothing. Hey! Hey! He was gonna shoot me! No idea what's going on. That's already two waves. Really, this has been...
Be ready. More.
Well, there better be more enemies on the way. Get up there! Damn it. Kinda wanna be up a little bit, you know what I mean? I know I'm getting shot, I know. You're gonna die, maybe. Maybe I will. I was just being stupid. I nearly died, and this has been incredibly easy. I was letting them kill me, pretty much. Let's not cross words and numbers about it. Oop, excuse me, Mr. Pushy, huh?
Well,
Bubble.
Earned.
That was not that tough. We seriously get shit for that? Where are they going? Where did they run off to? Only 8 kills, yeah!
Return to airlock, Guardian.
Okay. Dude, what's your problem? Dude, you're out of your element. Magnum, shut the fuck up. Catapult! Grenade recharge rate, something, something, alright. So cool, it looks like we get, what, 4 doors out of this thing? Like, Live. I nearly died, I wonder what would've happened. Would that would've killed all of us? Like, total game over? Go stand over here. Oh, there's stuff everywhere now. Oh, in the web. Okay, they seem a little more aggressive. That's fun. A little quicker. Good. Speed them up a little bit. Make them a little more aggressive, huh? No idea.
Enemies come.
Never been here before.
Thirst for your light. Important target, Guardian. Kill or
was that supposed to be a wolf? Or was that some kind of alarm? Dude, I was shooting him clean in the fucking noggin, you know?
Success. You
stab. Okay, this is very just blah. Not much going on here. No loot being dropped. Not picking up anything. Really, you guys need a bubble for this? I haven't even shot my fucking... my tether. Really, guys? You need a bubble.
Kill or be killed.
Well, there is that. Or is that how they were getting all the kills? I don't know. Just remember, not supposed to punch when you're in a bubble. Go see about that asshole, huh? Get him. Oh, spider webby thingies.
Success.
Doesn't hurt, does it? Like this, Guardian. What keeps making us poo out this stuff? Not that we're pooing it out, excuse me. What keeps pooing out this stuff? I only had like two bullets. I wasn't even looking. Yeah, I don't want to say I killed him, but I think I killed him. Oh, horseshit. They just jump. And they jump in reverse like top speed ninjas. Modifiers cleared.
You live. Well
yep.
Done.
Enemies die, I live. Absolutely. That's the name of the game. It's called Watch Me Fuck Up Stuff. Okay. 12 kills. Still in the rear. Giggity.
Yes.
Phrasing boom. You see, these guys are all like, I know where to run because I've probably done this before. This is not that impressive. I'm sure we're all level 40. I get that, but... He dances with me. Magnum dances with me. I don't like that. Stop dancing with me. Stop that. Stop it right now. Recharge of abilities is significantly, I would assume, decreased.
Towards your enlightenment. Fight. Win.
Oh yeah, load this thing up already. There we go. Just in case you needs it. Remember, open it before you eat it. Speaking of Deuteronomy, Mel Brooks, you know. Kind of a double-fitting thing. Hey, look at that. Ha-ha! Come on, Thrall. Oh dear. That was close. That was indeed close. Hoo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, buddy. I created orbs of light. Pick that shit up, guys. Come on, it's all fun. Wave completed. I got some big kills in that one.
You
damn right I did.
For combat. Minds must be
combat. What a great word. Combat is a fun word. Conquer is a fun word. Rope is a fun word. I don't know. Oh dear. I'm not getting them critical shots anymore, you know? Where they at? Oh, come on, sucker. Come on. Hey, hey now. Who's got that rocket launcher going crazy on old fucking Wizrobe? Hey, stop it, guys. Stop it, would you? Ooh-wee! Well, if I killed that guy, I'll just fall down where he went. Because if I killed him, he ain't down there alive coming after me.
Success time.
Oh dear. Yeah! Bucket of dicks, my friend. Eat a bucket of dicks. I'm getting close to death, so it's starting to wear on me some. You fucking ogre, you. Trying to be all cute, play these games. He's like a cycloptic ogre, though, isn't he? Because he shoots with his big giant eye thingy. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright, we cleared that out, right? Or did I run out too quick? Oh my. So much stuff going on, I don't know. A lot of explosions, guys with yellow health bars. These guys are always picking up the rocket launchers and such. Oh, piss. Bam.
Success.
Get the fuck out that splinter mine. You don't like get it, not get the fuck out of it. But I got the fucking thing, that's what I meant to say. Oh, maybe I need more coffee. My brain does not feel right.
You are not.
Great commentary, game. What happened there? All round completed, okay.
Retreat.
Still just solo on the kills. Oh man, in a week, I will probably be home visiting my family with a hangover. Remember, yesterday was St. Patrick's Day, that Thursday, what, 17th? My flight takes off back home on the 24th, so I gotta get some gaming done now, some live stream Let's Plays, whether it's of Destiny or not. Gotta get them done. Well, not done, not like completed. There is something else I need to look into that I might tackle later today. Otherwise, yeah, shoot them little fucking spiderweb bomb things. Those are annoying as fuck. Can we shoot them when they're on the ground? Oh, but that triggers them. Huh. Gotta shoot them when they up in the air. Gotcha. Here, guys, here, a whole bunch of fun stuff for you. Okay, you know what? Just shotgun. You guys are gonna get me killed. Because you ran in like a bunch of fucksticks. Whew. Okay, see, now the bubble helps. Now we kinda need that thing a little more. Oh, you tethered now. I'm getting a little better at the aiming on that thing. Because I realize he jumps and kind of floats. I've gotten the least bit used to it. So it's not that bad of a thing for me anymore.
Ready for combat.
Ready for combat. Critical objective, where? How about stay alive? Isn't that a critical objective enough? Just line them up. Dude, was I not hitting that vandal? Is there a little bit of lag going on? Uh-oh. Yeah! Maybe should have waited for this guy, huh? Get you some smoke too, son. How about that? You need some of that? Bam. Bam. That'll work. Like the Flintstones, man. Bam, bam! Know what I mean? Whee! Here, let me help you with this thing, kid. Defused. Oh, I thought that was one of them big-ass Cyclop guys. Oh, barely missed. Oh, no, I missed the jump. I thought I was there. Ooh, success, all right. Ooh, you think you slick? Slicker than goose shit. He tried. Yeah, shotgun. Uh-oh. Got a man down and it ain't me. Son of a bitch. Hey, it's alright. It's alright. Hey. Hey, chill. Chill, motherfucker. Chill. He died just before my shotgun blast. Okay, hey, I don't get kills, but I'm here for the team, alright?
Ready yourself.
Ready myself. Motherfucker, I am ready. Supercharge. Where is everything, huh? Who do I gotta kill? Because I'll do it. I'll fucking kill you. I'll do it. Don't think I won't. Why am I speaking like an angry Irishman? I don't know. That's something I gotta think of doing. Total side story. I gotta fire up something else and get myself ready for the upcoming month, essentially, when I'm on vacation. Be chilling with my brother, drinking, grilling. Probably watch WrestleMania. We will. Ooh-wee. Did that kill him? Did that kill him? I think I tethered him some. Hey. Stop your shit, son. Stop it. Stop it. That's right. Damn right, success. I'm afraid of no ghosts. Oh, I saw that sumbitch. You backpedaling piece of shit, you? Huh? Huh? Yeah. I was gonna stab him. Took my idea. But I got that motherfucker. Oh, did I get him in mid-air? Oh, I was in mid-double jump, and I think I got him with that shit. Woo! That was kind of fun.
You are not.
Great fucking, great stuff. Now, do we go until, like, we die, or what's the deal here? I keep missing that. I'm in the airlock. What you got for me? How long does this go on, I wonder? Nothing's dropped any loot.
Awaits.
Final round! Okay, well that's fun. I kinda wanna drink more coffee. Actually, I don't have any food cooked up either. There's that to consider. But there's two other things that I need to look up for game-wise. One possible recording for a live stream Let's Play material. And that'll happen today. Hey, come on. See, now this seems like a good rush of enemies coming through to... Would you just stop it already? Whee! Okay, I got a kill that I wasn't anticipating. Oh, fart bubble. I ran into that. That's my fault. Oh, dear. That was a blind throw. Horrible one at that. Oh, dear. Oof. Just run, regenerate, pick up some ammo and such. Where are the other guys? Well, they're probably in a bubble, staying safe and alive. Am I supposed to be over here with them? Like, is there something we need to pick up or something? Or are they just sitting there letting everything run to them? Maybe both, who knows? Like, I'm looking for the big enemies, though. I don't want to use my damn tethering arrow of doom. Oh, you. How about you? I'm not gonna say I killed him. Then again, I'm getting killed by something.
well earned.
Victory's always well earned. Did he drop stuff? He did. Silken Codexes. See, I got all the kills there. What the fuck were you guys doing? Trying to kill the boss. Pfft, greedy assholes, huh? Jesus.
Like, I know what to do because I played this game before. He doesn't even drop any loot, though.
Yeah. Like, we're good to go here? Like, what's going on?
House Judgment honors, champion.
Well, good, House Judgment.
You fought. You won.
Yes.
Your treasure awaits.
Really? Where? Where's the treasure? Show me the treasure. Where's the treasure? Uh-oh. I fall down. Seriously, where's the treasure? Did they rip me off? Or am I supposed to find where the fuck it is? Okay, I've never done this before, so I guess I'm probably not gonna get anything. Yeah, probably not. Oh, that's terrible. Well, there's a live and learn type thing. KD ratio 90, not bad. He had 100, but you know. Actually, what if I don't want to continue? Didn't I get a, Yes, I did. What was it? Oh, the 5 kills thing. Alright. Coup. Melee kills without dying. Didn't upgrade it in the least. Huh. Like, really, that's all that is? That sucks. I didn't know where to go. I didn't get any of that shit. Come on. Now, does that go towards stuff or stuff? I don't know. I have no clue. Well, this was mildly entertaining, except for the fact that, didn't know where to go to get the fucking loot. That was cheap. Very cheap. Like, once the chest gets open, maybe it should start the fucking timer. I feel like I ripped off there. I feel like I really ripped off. But now these all open up. 28, 32, 34, 35. Armor core, weapon core, etheric light. Vanguard gear. I didn't get no Vanguard gear. What else can be done here? Actually, I'm looking for... See, like this is not done. An experience bonus. It's a level 9 bullshit thing, though. I don't think that's even going to be worth it. Level 10 strike. Oh, see, nothing there. There's no... See, this is at least experience. This experience bonus. That I don't know about out there. And this is just the, raid set gear. Ooh. Nothing there, even though it's uncolored. Boy, I don't know. Do I try my hand at, crucible stuff? No, let me build up some strikes. Let me do that, huh? What do you say? 36, 41, 20. Fuck all that. Oh, they all give out experience. Vanguard. Okay. But I mean, the higher difficulty, I suppose that's what I want to do. Right? I think it's already set to hard. Like, that's just what it's got to be. Fresh troops. Some enemy squads have been fortified with additional reinforcements. Enemies appear in greater numbers and are more aggressive. I say launch. Is it matchmaking? I didn't even check on that. Fuck it, I'm getting coffee. That's just the better way. Americans run on Dunkin'. Cause America. I just like the Dunkin' Donuts coffee. It's weird, like, there's almost a hint of, like, donut the Black Garden may not stay among us for in their brew. I always get the take-home brew shit. I don't go up to the damn drive-thru and none of that crap. Now flood the garden chest. I can poison myself in several other ways. A little bit of Jameson last night, that was one thing. Well, speaking of that, that's just mildly in the way right here. I want to be able to reach over my coffee. Oh boy. Holy shit, cheers to you everybody. I jumped through in the middle of this, well not jumped through it, but got thrown into the middle of it. War Gunner and Royal Travsky, sure. Let's go destroy some motherfucking blights! Are blights these things with the... Don't know what they are, but let's go kill them. Is it that thing? Maybe it is. Precision. Gotta be precision, you know? Oh, you guys. Why ain't anybody else killing stuff? Come on, fucker. Oh, dear. Okay, you're proving part of your point. You're angry. You're very angry. Oh, Jesus. Then I realized he was yellow health bar. Ooh, and there's a big son of a bitch. What was that, like a Colossus? You are brave. Whew. Taken hunting! Well, that's... Hey! Oh, Jesus. Ugh! I was trying to shotgun blast him. You'll give him that stun, but, he was not stunned. I show up and I die twice already. On my ass. Ha ha! Throw some shit at that shit. Yeah! Dropping anything? Any loot? Got any stuff with some things? Good way to go there, Trav. Oh dear. Probably jumped into a party I don't need to be around. Come on, sex machine! From Dusk Till Dawn reference. You knew that. That's what I need. Like, I gotta be the reference guy. Well, I don't have to be. I mean, I am the one-man channel raid. I broadcast live from my double-wide prison cell. Sunny South Florida. I was gonna go to the beach today. Then when I woke up, you know, slept in like a motherfucker, I'm like, look at the time. I was gonna wake up at 6 o'clock this morning, but I was like, no, I was out a little late last night. The alarm went off. I was like, man, I don't know. Let me just lay back down. It's like, oh, not happening. Okay, climbing this damn stairwell is just death. I can't say I'm prepared for it, but, well, we have a three-man team, so that's gonna help. Was I not shooting that goblin? It seemed like there was just some lag, or shit just was not registering. Or both. Hey, buddy. Hey, get off it, get off it, get off it. I just had to run away to get my regeneration going, that's all. Encrypted Ingram, doo-doo-doo-doo. Strikes are always fun to do, although I'd like to be at the beginning of one. Well, this was close to the beginning. But close to the beginning ain't the beginning. See, the problem with Sword Boy is, like, I'll be shooting him, potentially, as opposed to the people I'm trying to shoot. Oh, dear. Dude's trying to be a hero. Ran up like a fool. I'm gonna get fucking smoked here. Oh, dear. You know what? Let me just run away, because there's no shame in that, staying alive. Shotgunning. You're welcome for the tether, guys. This is me being all arrogant. Well, I'm gonna fucking die. Speaking of arrogant, I'm just being stupid now. Hey! Hey! Minotaurus. Oh, Jesus. This is not a good look for me. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I have no shame in running. It keeps me alive. Snidiously. Oof. Sword Boy. Wait, it's... Okay, War Gunner has a sword. He should just be like Samurai Guy. Oop. Boy, I ain't getting no melee kills, that's for goddamn sure. Wow. That guy just does not want to fucking die. Like, I wasn't even hurting him. And then he teleports away. Whoa! Was that like a golden gun? What was... That was impressive, but... I think I missed. Horribly. But I'll just pick up these orbs of light and... get my shit stacked up again real quick. Did we clear all these waves? Kind of. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, fucking eat it, okay? Fucking eat that one, too. It's not doing much, but it is doing something. Oh, Jesus. I didn't think that was a one-shot. Holy fuck. Well, selfish me. Stupid me. It's not so much selfish. Just he wasn't hitting me with anything. Okay, they built up the walls. Now what? What, are we getting attacked on the back, or what's the deal here? Ow, fuck. I thought that was a stair. I thought there was two stairs. Just boom, boom, nope. Okay, had to jump up it, whatever. Oh dear. Fuck me. Oh dear. What happened? Do we have to wipe, or what's the deal here? That wall ain't coming down, or they gotta pass through it? I don't remember it being like this. I really don't. Dude, off my ass, okay? War Gunner just wants to go in and slash everything up. Like, I got a shotgun. I'm gonna shoot and back up. I'm gonna shoot and back up. Don't push me into them, please. Oh dear. Ah, tried jumping. Couldn't do it. Holy shit, way back here. Wow-wee! Boy, I hope I tethered some of those. Appears that I did. Oh, man! I just feel tired. Granted, I had to work the shit job yesterday, so it's not that I did a workout, but I got some exercise for a good couple hours, and then went to a little, call it a party, an event, something. Actually, I gotta reach out to those people, too. I'll be like, hey, it was good seeing you, but, you know, I'm gonna be gone for about a month. So maybe I'll see you at the next go-around. Of course, I'm only worried about the girls. I mean, the guys, you know, oh. You know how it is. Preferences and such. Oh yeah, yawn. Thinking, do I do a workout today? I mean, granted, it's a day off. I kinda should, I just don't know what. I was almost thinking, get an MMA routine in there. A little bit of cardio, not bad. Then tomorrow, because I gotta be up early, like 4 a.m., do a little bit of shopping afterwards, a little bit of food just to get me up to my vacation. Woo! Hey, oh. Yeah, orbs of light! I'm getting much better at this damn bow and arrow thing. I do gotta say, though, gunslinger seems to be the thing for me, though. What are you guys looking at? Something over here? Hmm? No? Alright. Hell, I don't know. I'm ready. Let's go face this thing. I'm not afraid. You guys good? Are you looking at your stuff? Actually, I got a bounty to take care of. Bing! Didn't even see what it was, but oh well. Now, I'm used to staying on this edge of the fucking map, the screen, the area, the stuff. You dumb motherfucker. You run in there and die, like, what the fuck? Trying to be a hero, hmm? Trying to be a hero. Got a bounty out of that one. Just for throwing grenade in people's face. It's a noxious grenade. Or smoke, same thing. Jay, there's our resident Scotsman. How you doing, sir? Haven't seen you a little bit. I know there's a bit of a time zone difference between us, but been maybe a week or so. Today, Friday, being my day off, I figure, ah, what the hell, let me get some of this work put in. Sorry if I didn't notice you chime in sooner. I don't notice these things all the time. Shoot, bang, 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 bang in the face. Alright, got his attention. It's all I needed. Doing the college thing, huh? Did I see correctly, Jay, that you were gonna be, going military? Like, were deployment or something like that? I think I saw that on your Twitter feed or something a couple weeks back. Or unless I just misread it. I thought I saw something like you were Going for deployment or basic training? Something along those lines. Yes? Okay. That's what I thought. What military branch are you looking to get into, sir? Oh, Jesus, too far of a jump. Too far of a jump. Oh, that was dumb on my part. Ow! Alright, timing. Bam! Going for the UK Army. There you go. Right on. I tell ya, I'm not built for that stuff. I'm not too good with authority and getting yelled at and stuff like that. I mean, you know, waking up to run 23, well, miles, kilometers, whatever. It's like, there's a saying with, I forget which U.S. military branch. It's like, we do more by 6 a.m. than most people do all day. I'm thinking to myself, that is just way too much shit. I can't do that. Plus 33 going on 34, they're not going to be looking for me. They need those young bucks like yourself. But going for the UK Army, that's going to be a jump and a half, my friend. I wish you all the best of luck with that, absolutely. That's something I never had any, what's the word I'm looking for? No inspiration to do, it never interested me. The part of it that seemed cool would have been, like, you know, traveling the world. But, I mean, even still. I mean, things here in the States, well, you know. I want to talk government and politics for a little bit. I'm sure I could ruffle a few feathers with my honesty, but, you know. Just even at the time. Because if I graduated high school back in 2000, you know, a couple of things happened here in the States a little after that. And it was just, what's the deal here? Whoa, screen just went totally white. But I mean, if you're headed to do that stuff, do you know your deployment time? Like when you're headed out to do that stuff? Or did you just enlist and you kind of got a basic idea of what's going on? I look 17 years old. Well, that's kind of good. Other than this receding hairline, right? Other than this receding hairline, trust me, look, I got a couple of white whiskers showing up in the facial hair. No, sir. 33, soon to be 34. You're just, you've just enlisted and that's about it? Okay. Yep. Trust me, if I shaved this off, like, I still get carded for when I want to get, like, a six-pack of, like, you know, like some craft beer or something like that. Like, thanks so much, this, you know, that number expired years ago. Like, oh my god, yeah, I always get that I look way younger. I guess I act like a damn fool, too, so. You should be more mature for your age. Well, I've never been this old before. I don't know how to act my age. Let me shoot this thing in the butt. And, oh, I don't have my, oh well. Here, eat all that stuff! Fuck your life, undying mind! You know what I haven't done in a while? This. Well, that seems to have really got his attention, you know? Ooh! Way to just show. Oh, I'm gonna die. Well, those things really just. They must have teleported right around me. Directly around me. Oof! Oh no, did we all die? Oh, yes, we did. Fuck. 58 assists. That's just how I play the game, man. Well, let me do something really quick. I cleared up one thing, which was collect nodes and blah, blah. All right, whatever. Get that going. Let's roll. Hey, stuff. But, Jay, I will say, like, if you're going to be traveling the world to whatever degree, whatever, stations you might be going to, and I'm not that familiar with the ones here in the U.S., because I know they're, you know, Navy has one in, San Diego, California, which is right by the Mexican border. I mean, that's southwest as southwest can get. Very close to Tijuana's in Mexico, but you get the idea. There's army bases, Fort Bragg, I think is one of them. I don't even know where it is. That could be a state in New York. I have no clue what state it's in. But depending on where you get stationed and all the fun stuff you'll get to see, the different cultures and, you know, the food, the atmosphere, the different languages. I mean, that would be the part of it that I would most be looking forward to. But I mean, depending on if you're going to be like an actual, you know, foot soldier down there, you know, weapon in hand and stuff. Like, there's that side of it. That's the thing I could never do. But I never had an engineering mind to be like, oh yeah, I'll be a military mechanic or, you know, maybe a medic to some degree. I have no idea what I could have been. I mean, my career path that I'm I don't even know if it was wisely choosing was broadcasting. Yeah, I like sports. I could talk about sports, no problem. Like, I could probably do that. You know, oh, the Army-Navy game. That's a big American football game in the college ranks. I have no idea if that would have been something I could have been able to do, but... Yeah, I don't have a mechanical brain. Computers, maybe. But a medic? I don't mind the idea of helping people that are injured and hurt, but then again, you know, if those are people that I know, countrymen, so to speak, and it's like, you know, shrapnel wounds and stuff like that, like, I don't know. I don't think I could do that kind of thing. There are certain things that would be like, man, I don't know. This probably ain't for me. Just on all levels. Get off the wall, Mike! That little niche corner right here just gets stuck on. Alright, let me throw some shit at people. Get off that damn corner! God damn, I wish that thing was flat. You fucking asshole, come here. You know what? Then take one of those too. Just... I need to shoot him, actually. Would really help. God damn. You'd think I was drunk. All I had so far today was coffee. But yeah, Jay, I hope all that stuff goes well for you. It's gonna be an experience from everything I hear. You know, anybody here stateside, us Yanks, they say, yeah, there's good and there's bad, you know, depending on where things take you. Woo! People, and I don't know how much traveling you've done thus far in your life. But I mean, from you go from the States to like over to Germany and shit like that. Like, that's a long trip for us. I mean, you're over there in Scotland. I don't think Germany's that far of a trip for you. Don't know if you've been there, but I'm just saying, you know, yeah, the different cultures, the language, the there's probably gonna be some partying going on, you know. You're wearing the fatigues, you're wearing all that stuff, and like people are gonna be like, oh hey, you're a soldier, here, have a drink on me, you know. If that's your thing to do, if not, altogether, just the shenanigans that will be had. And you know, there with your troops, your those in the platoon with you, whatever the case might be. You know, it'll be fun and festive at the very least. You know what I would love to do? I mean, you're over there in Scotland. I mean, you dudes, you dig football like a motherfucker. I already know. That's something I would like to check out. To get over there, well, Europe in general. And to check out, I don't care if it's World Cup or if it's just Premier League, some big match. Oh, Jesus, no. I'm the last guardian standing. All right, just sit here and regenerate some health. This is not good. Can I jump over this wall? No, I'm tucked in a corner. I'm fucked. Let me run over here. All right, no, he's back. All right. Ow. Yeah, man, like the football over there. And I'm trying to make the conscious effort. Like, when I mention football, yeah, we got this American football shit. The gridiron, the pigskin. But, yeah, football over there, I would love to get to, like, Wembley, especially. I mean, Wembley, of course, is the place to go, if I know anything about it. But, like, check some good Premier League matches. That'd be great. But, I mean, if you can get a bunch of your boys there, round it up when you got a little bit of, well, not shore leave. I think that's specifically for the Navy. But you get some downtime with some of the guys, and, you know, you go load up and party and there's a big old football match, and dude, that would be a riot. And I don't mean a literal riot, I mean a fun time riot. That's something I would love to experience. And like I said, I don't know a jackrabbit shit about, you know, football. And who would I root for? Chelsea, Milan, Arsenal, no idea. I mean, the name Arsenal sounds fun, but I don't know how good they are. So it's just... And I believe that's all Premier League, if I named it off correctly. This guy needs to die quickly, so I don't. I'm in the wrong... Like, I'm not comfortable on this side of the map. I'm just not. See, this guy's over here with me too, which is not always good. What is that thing? Is that my tether? Okay. I kind of want to get over on this side of the map where I'm most comfortable. Like, when the next FIFA video game comes out, I kind of want to get that going so I can play it live. I'm not that good at it. I enjoy it. I played a little bit of, is it 14 or 15? I believe it was 14. Wait, no, this is 16 that just this year. Hell, I don't know. I'd have to look. But that was on PS3, and I don't have a capturing device. Oh, did I miss? Oh, no, he's hopefully tethered at the very least. But I think I missed that shot. Oh, no, he's moving. Motherfucker's moving. All his shots are missing me so far. That's kind of fun for me. And blammo! Yeah! Shoot another one real quick. Boop, 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 boop. Reload, reload, good. Oh, I got another shot lined up. Not yet, not yet. Regenerate some of that health. Not yet, not yet. No, he saw me. Yeah, but I shouldn't be fucking around like this. Aww. Aww. I didn't notice that guy over there. Come on. Travs... Royal Travesty? I was calling him Travsky. Like, his name is Travis? That's totally me not reading. Well, when it's off in the distance like that on the screen, the print is small. Okay, fuck your life, pal. Come on. Was he shielded? I'm gonna die again. Because I'm more comfortable on this side of the map. There's enough shit in the way where all the shots can't hit you. Here, eat some of that. Damn it. You teleporting motherfucker. This is like, shoot, teleport. How many times can they do that in a row? That's kind of annoying. Like, once I get it. No, some of them, they put up their shield, whatever, it's the goblins or hobgoblins, whatever. Like, okay, fine, the knights do that. And then that's smart to do, but I mean, when you get to do it every time I pull the trigger at you, annoying. Because I feel there's a lot of hiding spaces over on this edge. Here, let me try... No, I missed... Well, didn't miss him. It's just he's immune. Here, start shooting at me, would you? Would you? There you go. Let the opening happen for someone else. Easy. Easy. Surprise, motherfucker. There's one good shot. Ooh, kill him. Got there. It got there. Ow, ow, ow. What the fuck? Let me run away and hide. I think I was running into its splash damage, actually. Hey, motes. Or orbs, excuse me. Motes of light, orbs of light. I don't know. I don't know this game. This is a long shot. Looks like I did damage. So that's fun. Doing damage is always fun. I highly recommend it. Not just any first-person shooter game. RPGs, it's recommended. Fuck Mario Galaxy, I highly recommend doing damage. Short throw. Get a little more arc like that. Is he dead? It sounded like he was moaning tremendously. Looks like it. Boom, 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 boom! Pick that shit up.
Yes. Yes.
But the Vex will never. I enjoy this raid. Strike, excuse me. And we must keep it here until we. I feel that I just know the map well enough. But you know, this gun that I'm holding, isn't there something to it where... Yeah, increases Vanguard reputation and drop chance for legendaries in strikes, lasts until you return to orbit. So I don't want to move right now. You know what I want to do, is I want to pick up this here cup of Dunkin' Donuts coffee and say, cheers to you. (sighs) 67 assists. I always seem to do well in the assist column. Oh, yeah. See, what I'll do is I'll brew my coffee. And I don't like it boiling hot. I like to drink my coffee. I don't like that little sip, sip, sip because it's so damn hot. So I might pull it off the burner, set it aside, let it get room temperature. Maybe I'll have a cup of coffee that day or that morning, whatever. And then I'll put the pot of coffee into the fridge. Just let it be cool. I'm drinking cooled down coffee right now. Hey, Lizard the Tongue is online. He was with me when I got channel raided by Guardian Outpost. I did a couple of strikes with him, actually. But I'm going to continue doing strikes here. Because I'm full of coffee right now and I feel great. Woo! Yes. Now that it's hitting my veins. Let's get another strike going. Even if it's for the same crew, I don't mind. Really don't. Should keep track of the time, though. And... granted, I got the day off. Anybody... Who the hell is sending me a text? It's a weird number.
Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle.
I don't get what that is. I mean, I gotta look into that. I'm not deleting that text. It's just, weird. Woohoo! Fucking more coffee. Where are we going? Oop, mic bump, 1 second. Oh my god! Thrown in real quick like and fast. Wait a minute. So it's a 4-person strike here? We got Turtle Power. I'm back with Royal Travesty. Who is that? Colonel Forbin. Sure. Sure. Or is he just wandering around? I don't know. Hey, you fucking... Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Where am I going here? Not that way, I don't think. I always get lost in these fucking areas because I just don't know where I'm going. Eventually it'll click and I'll know exactly where I am, but... I didn't even check what time it is. I kind of want to run around and get something done today, but... Strangely enough, I have Monday off. So I can get it done then, too. I hear a hand cannon. Hand cannons are fun, it's just... I can't do it for PvP. I'm just not that good of a shot. I have a lot of precision kills when I'm doing... Well, PvE anything. But, No, this auto rifle has been really good to me in PvP. Well, the little bit that I did. And I mainly do all-for-all melee, or mayhem, whatever it's called. Melee. Ooh-wee! Y'all wizrobes need to die right the fuck now, because I hate ya. Because I hate ya. Oh, Jesus. You got stomped, son. I know what that's like, because I hate me some wizrobes. Oh, dear. Yep, I got greedy. I both stupid on that one. Yeah, guys, if it means staying alive, don't worry about my ass. Threw that grenade, I was gonna try to get up there and, do some damage, but... Yeah, I was just being dumb trying to shotgun people. God bless America! And all her ships at sea. Hey, calm it down, guys. Come on. Did drop anything? No? No? Uh-oh. Oh, I needed more arc on that one. Yes, noxious fumes!
Y'all gonna die, y'all going to hell.
Boy, that fucker was killing me. Get off of me, you twitchy little prick. Just wasting bullets, you know? You've been tethered. Ha ha ha, fucko. What now, what, this thing? I'm gonna kick you. Oh, it's a grenade blast, whatever, fuck him. No need to reload that thing. Do we fall down? No, good. I was about to, I'm not gonna lie. Excuse me, with the throat clearing.
I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scans run, goddammit! Energy from those towers. Sometimes that thing doesn't register when I click down. Open the door. Oh, this part. Okay, this is where I thought we were. Yeah, wizards over there, you know. These guys are coming up the stairs. Well, if nothing's approaching, let me just go about this. Where'd that guy go? Huh. Whatever. Are usually wizards out here that are doing something? Like trying to kill me? There's something over here. I see the red on the radar. Yeah, there you are, you little shit ass. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear. Two is probably not manageable. Oh shit. You ain't playing. Well, you're playing fucking peek-a-boo, motherfucker. Alright, hold on. Let me get some health back. Scan it. Do your thing, ghost. Go quick about it if you could. Okay. Hey, thanks for the help there. Can I open this thing? Special ammo! Pick some up if you need to. What is this thing doing something? Transmit. Yeah, transmit it. Son of a bitch. Come on. Good enough. What do I do? Is that it?
The spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Overjump the motherfucker again. God damn it. I hate that. Upgrades double jump for better directional control while in air. I don't think so, actually. How does a higher jump lower my recovery? And how does triple jump lower my recovery? That's a pile of crap. That's some bullshit. Lowers my recovery? How? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Sorry, buddy. I know you were probably coming to raise me from the fucking deed, but, you know. Hey, is this... Oh, no. Hey, buddy. Oh, fuck. I was gonna stab him. Hoo! Missed it. Goddamn. Angry. Yeah, coffee burp. Gotta get that hair taken care of before I hit vacation. Gotta get her toned down some. Aw, damn it, I hit that fucking lip! I know exactly what happened on that one. The fucking lip of the edge right along there. It, like, slowed me down. That was fucking cheap. What's shooting my corpse? Come on. That was cheap. The damn lip slowed me down. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, Jesus Christ. Show up and get annihilated. Hey, guys. Oh, boy. Oh, fuck. Haha! Might take three, but I'll stab you. What is it? Below me? Below me. I don't get it. Surely you do, Trebek. Oh, oh, oh. What, do we need to go over there and get... Are you shitting me? You guys haven't done this yet? I mean, you're motherfucking kidding me. What am I doing wrong here? Is my double jump just that pussified? Like, I can't seem to do a goddamn... And this fucking lip right here, you can see there's just enough height where it fucks me over. How did nobody do this yet? Come on, guys. I went and got that first one, well, literally no problem. Jumped across. Two whiz robes. Took us a month of Sundays to get that second one out of the way. Captivating light! Alright, another bounty. Well, what is that, three or four that we've cleared up since I started recording? Not bad. I did pick up a PvP bounty before I started recording, I do believe. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! Motherfuckers be tripping. I don't feel that I have great armor or recovery. A lot of agility. I don't think agility's all that. Oh, fuck. Is that good enough? Okay. Hope tethers count for assists. Oh, dear. Here, you guys can choke on that for a little bit. Easy. Alright. Easy. I'm just dying. Fuck. Hmm. Hola. lot of noise going on. Chop them up. There you go. Chop more wood. Get in there, kid. That should be an assist. Oh, oh, oh. Are we surrounded or are they just coming from here? What? Did that thing fly through them? Seems like it. Hey, hey, what's up, everybody? Just trying to run away and not die. That's... Oh, and I failed at that. I'm out of coffee. Oh, wait. Two people down? Oh, no, that was me. It just looked like my little orb thingy was off in the distance. Thank you. Motherfucking turtle power. That's the good power. Let me get some ammo and shit like that. Any orbs in here? No? Nothing? Okay. Oh, yeah, isn't there like a fucking barrage of people to come running up this thing? Or am I thinking a different strike? Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger. Run, goddammit! Swear to God, this fucking thing does not register. Oh no, I remember this spot, and it sucks. Holy fucking dead. Hmm. No joke, no joke. What the hell is Royal Travesty doing down there? Jesus Christ! I want to throw a grenade!
Tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin? Lovely.
Alright, if the foot soldiers are gone, I think we're okay. I think we're okay. Like, I know how to cheese a couple of these things. Listen to me, using internet speak. I know how to cheese them. Well, this guy just went fucking travesty, don't give a shit. He's just going through. Okay. I can agree to that. So maybe this door opens up. See, this is where this long fucking... This is where those things start rushing out. I remember. Specifically. Now, I completed another bounty. Oh, two of them. Vexes are majors. 30 void ability kills. Yeah, I got a lot of these. Huh. Alright, whatever. Hey! Unlocked some stuff. That's good. Because the sooner I get done with this Nightblade or whatever the fuck it's called... If I were to make another character... I guess it'd be a Titan, according to what Guardian Outpost was telling me. Oh wait, I know this one. Okay, this is that dude. Okay, I know what we're doing here. Didn't know this was it, but I know what we're doing.
I sense him.
Ha ha ha, motherfucker! Oh, where'd he go? Wiped him out that quick, huh? Alright. Oh dear. Hey, 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 buddy, watch your fucking mouth there, huh? I mean, I'm not gonna say goddamn, but goddamn! Oh, where's the big guy? Where he at? Where he go? Oh, fuck, I was just outside of the bubble. Okay, so long as you guys don't die. Thank you. Oh, did it again. Just outside of the bubble. It's That's me being dumb. As opposed to what, Mike? Yeah. Oh dear. Yeah, I was just gonna say, screen got a little murky. Did the bubble disappear? And it apparently did. Suppose I'll just keep staying on the strikes. I mean, one more at least. I got a bunch of shit that needs looking at. You know? Oh shit! I was just gonna throw a grenade. But I keep getting killed by a guy. Point blank, he'd chop me in the head. Yeah, would you eat all that stuff right now? Where'd he go? Son of a bitch, I was just gonna rocket launch his ass. Goddamn. It's like I bring out the rocket launcher and he disappears as soon as I aim it at him. Not at all. Oh, fuck. I keep dying. Oh, no. Stay alive, guys. Don't worry about me. Oh, he don't like them grenades, do we? Do we? Not does he, do we? If I speak English and such. Sarcasm is still my primary language. Oh, you fuck. And once you start killing him, he gets really quick and shifty. Oh dear. Damn. Like, I see him running back. Our resident Scotsman Jay is back. Family time. Nah, that's all good, man. No worries. I'm just getting my, I'm just getting sliced and diced, getting my ass whooped by this guy. You didn't miss much. Ooh, there he went. Blue things, silk and codex, that's not the best stuff, but whatever.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming.
Oh yeah, what did I get here? A Night Stalker. What did I call it? Who knows? Path Forbidden.
The creatures of the hive.
Okay, give me better recovery.
Vicious.
And less agility, that's fine. I don't care about that. Killing tethered targets creates orbs of light. Killing tethered enemies increases recovery and armor for you and nearby allies. Stacks up to 5 times. Cool.
We must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.
You and allies near smoke explosions turn invisible, I think. But what's the other thing that I got set up? 24 assists, leading the way. I'm surprised I didn't have the fewest amount of kills. Normally I do. What's with the grenade thingy? Adds a toxin that damages enemies within smoke. Yeah, I kind of like doing extra damage. But if my allies run into smoke with this, they vanish from sight. I don't think it's that incredibly useful. Because it's either for a brief moment, or like until you pull the trigger again. It seemed really brief when I noticed it the other day. So I'll just keep with the toxin grenade. Yes, keep looking for more guardians. This is crap. That's fun. 281 hand cannon with a 10 mag. Alright. 295! Oh! Scout rifle, I like you. It's not that bad.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long.
270. I mean, I kind of want that 280 to 290 range. 260 ain't cutting that.
Now flood the garden channels to
140.
We must stop.
Who on you? 260 just not good enough. 260 still not good enough. Inventory. Eh, whatever. I don't think I need any of that stuff, though. Quests? What do I got here? Defeat 50 hive, excuse me. Solar weapon kills. I think that's my shotgun. I might need to... Hey, this one again. That's fine. The Undying Mind. Good. Whoop, wait, what's, Well, that's our other guy. Mozilla. And, is that Royal Travesty? Yep. This is the third strike in a row that I'm working on with him. That's fun. Hey! Well, it says that using this gun will increase the amount of, like, drops and stuff. Legendaries, apparently. As long as I keep going through, strikes and not going to orbit. So that's fun. I like that idea of immense drops. I have to sneeze. That's not good. Uh-oh. Where is it? Where is it? Sneeze, come on. You're right there. Hopefully I killed the mic in time for that one. Like, I'm shooting you perfectly blindside, and he's not even looking at me. Whew! Well, you ever get that kind of a sneeze where all of a sudden you almost get dizzy, like, whoa! That's what I got. Plus the combination of the caffeine and the coffee. Whew! Feeling great as I yawn. Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. I think I'm taking on too much right now. Oh, 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 oh! Let me just run away and kind of regenerate here. Oh no. And I need to hit their critical spots too, that would help. You fucking... See, like, I just run away, you gotta sit there and use a shield and hulk up and try to not take damage. Come on, puss cake. Where's the rest of my party? Or am I just... Am I going about things the wrong way? Motherfucker. Where? Where are you at? You missed me. Alright? You missed me. Son of a bitch. Where are they at? They're up top here. Whew. You know, I was debating. When I looked just today on the XB1 with the Microsoft Gold subscription, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag is only like 12 or 13 bucks American. I love that game. I was just playing it last night on the 360, just fucking around for fun. I really enjoy that game. Would I consider buying it on the XB1 just to play it? Well, because, you know, Twitch is available on the One. Or should I wait to buy... Well, either way, I would have to play the game again to do everything that I want to do. I just enjoy the shit out of that game, because the whole pirate thing, you know? Alright, Minotaur. Fuck you. Good. Die. Hit that teleport, teleport, teleport. Like, I can't get a single shot in. Yeah. Yeah, you think about that. Throw some smoke at your ass. Hey, what's up there? Oh my god. All surrounded. Totally surrounded. Fuck me. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just surrounded. Excuse me. No chance out of that. Well, where's everybody else? Mozilla's way over there. Oh well. Maybe this is the sniping area. I don't know. Because I was, like, down there. In the trenches, just getting my ass whooped. I don't know. Let's just shoot and tether some stuff and... Did that work effectively? maybe. What am I stuck on? This little fucking rock, really? Or that little bit of a ledge? Baby Jesus. Get the fuck off it! Next time I stab ya. What is this on my radar? Oh, it's Mozilla. Why does he look different? Are we good to go? It kind of got quiet here. I like doing this strike. I really do. But just when things teleport right next to you... Oh, dear. Where you at, kid? Oh, you're way the... Why did I run into all of this? I mean, it hasn't killed me yet, but... I'm surprised. I'm very surprised. I don't even know how you got up there, kid. I can't really revive you if I don't know the way up. Baby Jesus, I'm just surrounded. Oh, dear. Can't help you if I can't get up there at the moment. I'm just trying to stay alive my damn self. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, now I'm over here. See? Alright, yeah, you're shooting me, hitting me. Damn it, I have to cough and there's... and these fucking snipers. God, do I hate them. Oh, and then they put up a shield, too. What a bunch of puss cakes. We're not cheap, we're just defending ourselves. No, you're cheap. Yeah, there's just snipers going everywhere and fucking splash damage. Well, it's about 1:30 in the afternoon. Mozilla, how are you still needing to be revived? Yeah, I mean, if we die, like, we're done here. Is this dude doing anything? I think he's still in the starter spot. Yeah, I don't think this cat's moved. Come on, man. That's inactivity. That is. Well, you know what I do about inactivity, right? Report player for inactivity. Where is he at? Inactivity. Yep, there you go. Done. Oh no, now you're running. Great. Dude, you weren't moving for, like, easily 5 minutes. And now you run in and get killed. So... Fucking snipers. Like, that's a problem. I gotta take care of them. Were you looking to snipe me? Just trying to concentrate, sorry if I'm not being talkative. And I really don't know if that helped anything. I really don't. See, now, fucking Mozilla's being inactive, not doing anything. Like, come on, guys. I'm gonna send a report on him, too. He's not clicking himself back in. Report inactivity, done. Man, oh man. Hey, stuff. Totally missed all those shots. Oh dear. I'm running right at them. Great. Oh great, what the- something... Really? And what the fuck am I stuck on now? I'll bet you it was one stair. Yeah, I think we're just gonna die. I mean, there's really no point. Bunch of inactivity going on. Well, it was kind of fun, but they didn't want it to last. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, fuck it, whatever. Well, I suppose I'll go back to- oh no, I think we're dead. Well, we were doing really good. Yeah, see, Mozilla and that dude, he's gone and... Oh, I'm not doing... No. Mozilla, you ain't doing shit. I'm out of here. Sorry, going to orbit. Can't do it. Well, you know, we made it a good clean hour and a half. Before the dumb shit started happening. Set me a destination. Where do I want to go? Back to the tower to get some stuff looked at. I might wind it out right now. Because I kind of want to go do some stuff. I need to eat, though. I need to cook. Oh, hopefully the chicken's thawed out. I mean, I can snack on a few things. Ride me over till then. But there's two bits of gaming that I want to do. One is possibly recordable. Possibly. But I need to look into it. I need to do a little bit of homework. Just to see if it was an alternate thing to do. May as well spoil it. Valiant Hearts, The Great War. There might be an alternate ending, just the way that I think it went down. Other than that, I want to prep up, which when I go back on vacation, be visiting bullshitting with my brother and doing all that stuff, I kind of need to retool my brain to play a specific game that we always tend to get into. Does it get a feel for it? Get the controls back in my mind. We'll play some old school shit. I mean, we'll be playing some Super Nintendo stuff. Maybe some Genesis stuff. PS2. Oh yeah, be doing all that. Oh, there's my shelving unit. You saw it on the edge there. You saw it. Gimme. Ah. Gimme the purple one, huh? What is that? Heliopause cloak? I thought I had one of those already. The name seems familiar enough, even to my ass. Woo-woo! That's it. That's it. That's actually a lot of stuff. Let's sit down over by the gunsmith. Smoke the little cigarette. Look at the moon. See what we got. 295, that's a good scout rifle. Pretty good. I mean, it ain't purple. That hand cannon's not bad. With 10 fucking rounds. Or a 10-cylinder. As opposed to a clip, you know. .62, .63, these ain't worth nothing. .286 ain't bad. 91 intellect, that's sexy. Well, if I'm considering, well, that's a 90. .286, like, these aren't bad. Ooh. 75 and 80. God damn. Well, you can put them off to the side at the very least. They're good. Just not great. Quests, did I get anything else cleared out? No. Sunslinger. Defeat two opposing guardians with a single golden gun activation. See, I really don't do that much PvP stuff. I mean, I'm going to scrap these for now. I mean, okay, I don't do a lot of PvP running. So, picture, it takes me sometimes a while to get these PvE bounties cleared out. These? It's gonna take even longer, I would think. What is this one that I'm so close to? Hive and solar weapon kills. This one, super kills, not bad. Well, let me check the old bounty board. See what we got.
Open log.
Patrol Venus, that's usually an easy one. Kills without taking damage. Interesting. Grenade kills, that'll happen soon enough. Arc weapon, Vex. Well, may as well do this now.
Updating schedules.
Well, check in what that is. Arc weapon, Vex, and take it. I'll go take and then Vex, just in case. Alright, load them all up. Why not? Not that I'm doing these right now. I kind of want to get myself loaded up, eat, you know, do that stuff. I might run out. But I'll be back for... Oh, I'm a little off-center there. Too much.
I swear I've seen this one before.
Because it's weird. It's like when he sits down, his angle changes. That looks deep. I mean, it should be over here, but you get the idea. Sitting down looking at the moon, smoking a cigarette. Let me snap over to the Twitch side of things. It's been a good hour 40. So, let me check on that. Dude, you're blocking my view. You're blocking my view. Trying to be cool, kid? He's trying to be cool. Just walk away. If I ignore him, he'll go away eventually. He's probably some, like, 14-year-old kid. My crotch is in his face. I'm gonna watch this for a couple seconds, actually. Let's see what he's up to. No, you're not lined up with me. You're not cool. He's gonna try, though. You're still not lined up with me. You're off-center. Keep trying. I won't move. He'll get it eventually. He'll understand. Just wait for it. Let's snap over now. Oh, he jumped. He walked away. Boy, boy, boy.
This is sabotage.
The worst thing you can do to annoy the fuck out of somebody is ignore them. Oof. Works so well with small children, people with equal mentalities. That being the case, got a lot of bounties cleared out, went through quite a few strikes. I didn't put everything in the vault. Oh well, no big deal. And I did that arena thing early on, which I didn't get the fucking prizes for because I didn't know where the fuck to go. That was kind of cheap. Might redo that at some point in the future. Plus there were three other runs to go through. No guarantees, but, I mean, we're just kind of fucking around and getting some recording time in, that's all. Creating content for you. Whether you watch here live on Twitch or you watch episodically on YouTube at your own leisure. Thanks so much for checking in, chiming in. You know, a little bit of feedback always helps. Even hate mail. Why not? It's like, dude, your videos suck. I never said I was a major producer. I don't have all the fancy banners and all that horse shit going on. I'm a gamer, okay? Take that for what it is. Hell, even if you don't enjoy it, at least let me know about it, right? Come on. Well, no guarantees what I do the next time we play the live stream Let's Play of Destiny, but we're sure to do something. Hell, I don't know. I really need to eat and get something in me because I feel like I'm fading away, like I got no energy all of a sudden. All that coffee is just... Whew. I was wired for a little bit, now I'm like starting to crash. Because it had me going and now I got nothing else. So, what do we do? Maybe another recording later today. Maybe. If not, I can always come back to play Destiny. Nothing wrong with that. The live stream Let's Play of Destiny. So, hey. MJ signing out for now, yeah. Till we meet again, everybody. It will be soon enough, but until that time, I'll catch your ass down the road.
Best XO I ever served under. Up and vanished one.